you all think it's you.
Guys, didn't we already pass that tree?
Why are you trying? What are you pulling those trains for? Well, I gotta pull it because I want to. Well, maybe I gotta pull get it for somewhere for the farmers or not. Okay, but okay, quick question. What is it? How in the world you got the car copped a lot for you got buffers? I don't even know why. But I gotta pull this train. Left for. Anyway, but he's taking a day off. Okay, see ya. Can I take it to a shed? Yeah, sure, thanks. Easy. Good. What is it? No, well, the same type of locomotive as Thomas, but of a fox face. That's it. Well, now what am I doing? And see them in the railway. Is it railway? Yeah. She looks like me. Is she gonna help me? I don't know. Okay. What was going down? I want to get a drone. Oh, man. Okay.
Awesome.
Ah, nice drink. Keep your knife perfect. Some nice and refreshing water.
And my favorite little baby brother, Totodile. I'll play nice now. I'll speak to you and set up some volleyball.
Wait, why was it so slow? I'm not gonna get any more derailments. And this is just messed up?
Nope.
Okay.
She says
what's next? So what's next, guys? So we gotta pull a freight. We gotta pull a multiple train next. Okay. Yeah, that's... Yeah, go switch to the other track. I'll hook that train. I'll go to the other track and hook it. Okay. Okay, nothing. Need to get to the first, get my all my the cars to the station. Okay, good.
You better than me, but you got nothing. Yeah, any day of the week, buddy. I got your number. You don't stand a chance. Why don't you prove me wrong? You'll never win. Just me.
Oh, what's
up,
guys?
Yeah. Okay, turn to move. My god, this boss car is that's bigger than that. I know, but we just went for the toy train. I'm not a toy train. I know you're not a toy train, but I need to get going. Save me. Yeah, because when I saw you, I gotta slow down. Then what about hitting it and stopping? Okay, that's our word, but... Oh no, what? The buffalo has been bunted. Don't worry, let me take it to the drops. Don't worry. Mom can do it. Why don't I get to do it together? Sure.
So what about...
I'm gonna play your friend, okay? Okay. What are we waiting for, guys? Let's go! Okay, No. I live here with you guys. Oh. And also, by the way, what? The buckle is dented. I know. I got the same bell as Steve. And that whistle. Oh. There it goes. Yep.
My box! My cave!
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
I'm just gonna take a nap.
You stuck my pile of paper! Hey! You hit me first! Now I see I should have hit you a few
times.
Well, I'm
gonna just take a nap.
Bring it on, puffball! Stand back, I got this.
Time
to fight fire with fire.
Squirtle, are you going to be able to...
You gotta be kidding me.
Is this real?
Yeah.
Oh,
what are you here? Got him in Frank House repair. Okay, you got your new buffer. We'll do that again, okay? Oh! The buffer's in there? Yep. Okay. Well, see you, Nicholas. See ya. What's the better way? What is... By the way, what is it? What is it? My brother's coming. What's his name? Chris? The Brick Shadow? Number 12.7?
Save attack!
No, oh, I'm at 16. 12, 16? Yup. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Where's he coming? He's coming tomorrow. Be ready. Okay, see ya. I gotta tell everyone in the shed. Hey guys, how was your day? Good. The brick has been mended. And guess what? What? Tell him. Nicholas, brother's coming. Oh! Okay. What's his name? Chris! Oh, cool. Oh, cool. That's cool. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking again. Like, I gotta be in this body, so I'll be ass like you, Rania. Why? Because
I'm not fixed. I'm gonna be like this.
Jeez Louise, okay, dude. Fine, it's fine. So, talk about this Chris guy. You're my bro I thought I was built originally in a nickel plate world. Until he was run into a railway. A railway. So he's coming here tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm excited. Yeah.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We greatly appreciate it.
Well, goodnight.
Your intro was pretty dope. Went onto my trailer. They made fun of me for being a skinny guy, saying I looked like a skeleton. School was no better. I went to a terrible public school because it was free. I had to pinch myself to keep from falling asleep because the teachers all seemed to hate their job and would only teach by reading out a slideshow. I already knew everything they taught because I took it upon myself to learn, knowing my teachers were all useless. You cheated.